attention. I'll make it easy for you. Look here.
Pin is inserted through both the retro band and the stainless.